You've got all of the right scientists that are the innovators. They're the people who are persistent. They're the people who actually get things done.
We do things differently here. We embrace a pioneering and entrepreneurial spirit.
It's not somewhere where you do plodding research, it's somewhere where you do your research in leaps and bounds.
What we have here that's unique is the community of research.
A lot of people talk about collaborative environments, but I feel like it's real, it's palpable.
We've got scientists working with clinicians, engineers working with biologists, and it's by getting those minds together that we're really going to be able to make those discoveries that push the boundaries of knowledge.
There's a collegiality here that I haven't found at other universities.
OHSU has a unique culture of collaboration
and enthusiasm for embracing new scientific concepts.
Not only a state-of-the-art scientific environment here, but Portland and Oregon are among the best places in the world to live.
I just moved here from Massachusetts. As soon as I got off the plane, the beard just popped out. That's a Portland thing.
I chose OHSU because it's a groundbreaking school and research. There's a lot of money here, there's a lot of bright minds here, and it's a beautiful place to be, and it's a beautiful place to study medicine.
It is the full spectrum here that is exploding. What you've got is a new wave, it's a new paradigm. The right pieces of the puzzle are all starting to assemble, both medically and scientifically, and it's probably because there is that synergy between the science and the medicine that's going on right now. The people are forward-thinking and collaborative and are willing to really get together to do something that's a game changer.
We are bold. We are caring.
We are creative.
We are innovative.
We see a future where we cure every disease.
We are OHSU.